गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम एस के विद्यार्थी केजीटी कंप्यूटर साइंस इन एमजीएसएस दरभंगा एंड इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक यू क्लास 7 कंप्यूटर साइंस एंड हियर इज द फोर्थ चैप्टर चार्ट्स इन एक्शन एंड दिस इज द फोर्थ डे ऑफ दिस चैप्टर्स। इन द प्रीवियस क्लास आई एम टॉकिंग टू यू अबाउट कॉमनली यूज चार्ट्स। सो इन द लास्ट क्लास आई हैव डिस्कस अबाउट द कॉलम चार्ट एंड इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द बार चार्ट। So, bar charts, it displays the data in the form of long, rectangular, horizontal bar. So, here is the long, rectangular, horizontal bars and this is the bar chart. Here, the bars are represented in the horizontal base. So, this is the basic difference between the column chart and bar chart. In column charts, the bars are represented in the vertical base, but in case of bar charts, this bars are represented in horizontal base. Okay, now a bar chart illustrates comparisons among the individual items. So here is having the individual items, say as the Rohan's and so on, two items is here. And it is doing the comparisons between these two individual items. So by the help of this bar charts, we can able to do comparisons among the individual items. Okay, now in this chart, categories are represented on the vertical axis. So see, this is the category axis, y-axis. Y-axis, this is the y-axis, this is the category axis, here this is the one category, this is second category, this is the third category. So this categories, this is the math sections, science and FIT sections. These three categories and these are represented in the vertical base. This is also difference between the column chart and the bar chart. In the column charts, this category axis is represented on x-axis. But in case of bar charts, this category axis is representing on y-axis, vertical space. Okay, now values are represented on the horizontal axis. So here the marks, that is the values 20%, 40%, 60%, 80%, 100% marks. So this is the values and these values are represented on horizontal base, that is the x-axis. So in case of the column charts, this values axis is the y-axis, but in case of bar charts, this values are representing on the horizontal base. So this is the basic difference between the column chart and bar charts, and we can able to do a comparison very easily, able to represent these datas by the help of these charts. So in the next video I will say you about the line charts and pie charts. So how this video was, you have to write the comments. Okay, thank you.